How's it going, viewers at home? It's showtime, and today I'm in the Green Tea Coffee Shop
on Fenwood Road,
playing Blox Hunt. And this is the farthest I've ever gotten.
Before I continue, I just want to say, these fire alarm boxes were taped in January 2011. And this leading one gives you a lot of memo. And they were at Upham's Corner Station to Raidville. I want you to leave a comment anyway, Pierce at home.
Oh, yeah. Aww. And on this one that you haven't seen before, it was this trailer in 2015 named Boiling the Ocean. Give me suggestions in the comments of how I should boil the ocean or whatnot. Oh, we're in movie theater. That's kind of my thing. Just hanging out here to find even a little bit of stuff to find. Whatever you call it. Wait, let's take a look at what happens in the movie. And these diamonds are never milky. They are hand-chosen for excellence. Yep, that's the first one I watched. Well, the lunchbox. Let's try to actually hide over here.
This is a good hiding spot, isn't it? Well, would you take a look at the back, man? There's popcorn over there. Then we got a cup of lemonade.
I could go for some.
I always like the looks on lemonade. I think that's what you get, right?
Wait, what? Oh, he got me. Oh, well. I just keep running. Oh, whoopsie, he came back into the site. He's got this. Electrocute. Dead. Combo bug, yeah.
Get back over here. Some glitcher. Come back to you.
I'm gonna get you. Yeah, got him. Cool. Got this, guys.
We're gonna win this. Okay, so even if I don't win this round, that's okay. I still love this game. One hit it. What's that mean? I don't even know. Okay, so. Wait, what? There you are! Oops. Accidentally dropped my. What's it called? Oh, a camera! Of course! Why wasn't I thinking about that? We're developing reason about it. Come on, go, go, go. Oh, she's got it. Now, how am I gonna get that person? This is a weird game. Oh, we're gonna tie viewers at home. Just keep an eye for it.
Come on.
Actually, on that round, we did not tie. We lost. And apparently I'm in Fell's Interlocking.
Man, this game just has a lot of love put into it. I remember how tough it was for Fell's Jr. to play. First, I went up against the best players I know, Donkey Kong, to go up against Combo.
But since they weren't kind of donkeys, they couldn't fight each other in a game today. This hit was similar to the other one.
So, Donkey Kong versus Combo. And then, I got one of these Ryan rockets from Ryan's World. And with that, you should check out these guys. And then they're gonna face off against Bowser and Bowser Jr. that there are McDonald's. And then,
hey, son, get back here.
Oh, wait, I was playing a game. Over there, I want to get that coin, but I don't know if I'm going to have enough pressure to get it. This game just has a lot of pressure. Science lab. Now that science is gonna keep on going on, I can just hide underneath the doors. That's the only place that is completely easy to survive. Watch. Is the garbage can. My heart is the garbage can.
It's the best thing I've ever done. We're gonna look to the shiny tower that tells us, here is your banana vacuum in the movie theater, Andrew.
One Seekers and nine Hunters, and we got 2 minutes left. Oh no, I'm late. I am so late, you guys.
Man, but this is a good hiding spot. One Seekers and nine Hunters, and we got 1 minute left.
Oh no, I'm late. I'm gonna be so late for work.
Shut up. I'm in thousands of luck. Just can you ever say that?
And I'm a shit. Nah, I'm just kidding. Found a secret room. Alright, here's a home. We're gonna do one more match before I go. Pirate ship. If any of you know about the MBTA map, I'm gonna show it to you. You move from Harvard State to Fetchville, then from Fenchville MIT to Charles SGH, and then from Fenway to Longwood, and then from Blackmire to Science Park. Nah, I can't show that for you. What a busy day. Can't hide as that, but whatever, I can hide as a barrel. Let's try to hide over here. Wait, what? Wait, what? Someone's already getting me. What? I just started around though. That's not fair. How am I ever gonna get up back up the stairs now? And I can't go anywhere. Oh no. I am trapped, you guys. I don't have anywhere to go. Oh, I'm gone. Whatever. Sex Seekers and three Hunters?
Ah, that's crazy. Man, I think I've had enough of this game for a day, but I'm just gonna go in the hole, but what's inside?
I think I'm gonna call it a day for now. You should also check out Combo Snowy Tracks. That will call it a day for now.
Well, at least I didn't die that many times. Shut up.
Subscribe button to join the viewers at home. Hit that like button
if you had fun watching me play these games, Roblox or non-Roblox.
Commit suicide with this. And hey, don't forget to leave me some comments of how I should play some more Roblox games that are available. But anyway, this is Virtual WGBH Kid Guy and Dragular signing off.